This is Abu Jiran camp just before everyone left. The displaced people living here had to flee, leaving behind their few remaining possessions.
And they all left because over a period of 5 days, the whole area was bombed very heavily. So the camps full of IDPs plus the city of Safira itself was under heavy bombardment for 5 days. And pretty much every member of the population had to leave, those that weren't injured.
In 5 days, the fighting left 76 people dead in Safira alone and a further 450 injured. A hospital supported by MSF was badly damaged by a barrel of TNT dropped from a helicopter. MSF was assisting the displaced before these violent attacks started.
We provided training to the healthcare structures that were there, and we provided tents to the IDPs themselves because they were living under, you know, bits of canvas or whatever they could find, really. But generally our aim was, rather than take over the whole activity, was to try and support the activity that was already there, to try and help people to really organise themselves.
The town and camps in the surrounding area are now almost empty. The displaced people have moved on and are once again seeking refuge, in Manbij, for example, northeast of Aleppo. They have to go wherever they can, as reception sites are already full. As winter approaches, many families are utterly destitute.